up. You know, of course, there were moments when I was younger where I battled internally with my comfort level.